Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zeidan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zeidan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zeidan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zeidan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zeidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
What?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this. Get involved, should we take action?
Matters of national security.
Thank you.
Salute, soldier.
General Zayden keeps coming down here.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
It's not like Zayden is even a lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, looking into it. Hey there. Hello? Watch out!
You had a government to overthrow.
You should always embrace the small pleasures. You sold us outside.
And I would...
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Please move away. Hey, what's going on? Don't panic.
Private. Eddie, soldier.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving, chanting.
fully functioning command center. We might be here till the coup is over. You understand?
All right, sir.
So, you clear on the emergency procedure?
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button, which triggers the evacuation protocol. It's pretty straightforward, sir.
Okay, Ace. You're not worried? I'm not worried.
That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
Down. Now head towards an exit.